Supplies are running down fast. This is good quality. Okay, then. No comment. Getting a little low on supplies here.
What the devil? Thank you. a son of a bitch! What the devil?
Our bounty, and all is right in the world. Put them in a cell for me. You can count it, or you can trust me. It's all there.
Best thing I ever learned being the law. Never start a fight against them.
Get no argument from me. Back to it.
seen each other since that last thing.
That was good. See, now I should start off by telling you I ain't a greedy feller. I mean, I'll get all itchy if I don't get my medicine, but that's something else. That's an addiction, see? So when I tell you I need you to get me these goods, you should understand I don't ask that lightly. It's just something I have to have. I have to have. So can you get this caravan for me? Would you? It's at the old homestead there, Solomon's Folly. And look out now. It's Del Lobo's guarding.
Thank you.
Gonna be out of supplies before too long. Guess beggars can't be choosers. Very nice. Thank you.
So you're back around, eh? Looking for work? I got some new jobs down the wire. Looks to be some capitale up for grabs, too. D- don't matter how hard we work, some folks always think they're above the law. Which is to say, some folks think they're above me. Now, the folks in question run a gun-for-hire outfit. They believe their skill and strength at arms means they have no need of respect. Find their payroll wagon. You'll need to schedule from someone. Word is they're holding Capitale, too. It's all fair game. Enjoy.
Thank you.